We're starting a very, very big wall today. It is behind me, all the way out to there. Here we go.
Who designed it? How did the design process work?
It's pretty collaborative.
Yeah. I do a lot of landscape and like city portraits in my practice, so that's kind of the starting point for this. So we took the call, which was like something about Charlottesville and the community, and I did like the landscape part, and then you brought your figurative motifs into it.
Yeah.
So yeah, it was collaborative.
I come from an illustration background, and I treat it like illustration on a large scale, so I get to use design and color to convey ideas to the public, and I get to be outside while I'm doing it, and I get to have an active artist lifestyle.
This is my third mural ever, so I'm excited to bring my like smaller studio practice outside and into a place where a lot of people can see it and kind of experience it in their daily lives.
Is there anything you fear about this process?
Sunburn.
Yeah.
Sore feet.